So last up on court today, we've got the women's singles. It's the 16-year-old from Malaysia. Former star in the making, or future star in the making, I should say, Goh Jin Wei. Up against the number 3 seed and home favourite, Busanan Ongbamrungphan. It's going to be an absolutely fascinating prospect, this women's singles semi-final. It's the Thai that had the very difficult quarter-final last night against Liang of Singapore. She lost the first 20-22, but came back 21-13, 21-12.
Women's single semi-final.
Goh Jin Wei had to play her teammate in yesterday's quarter-final. Yen Mei Hoan came through 21-17.
Goh Jin Wei from Malaysia.
Players making their way to the court for the coin toss.
Gary Trevorin from Austria. So we
white or blue? White. Here it is. Service? You stay this court or you go back up?
Busanan wins the toss and elects to serve. Goh Jin Wei. Then elects the court furthest from us, the top of the screen. Women's singles fans at home, you'll have to forgive me for my pronunciation of the Thai women's singles player.
You can leave first here and then you knock
I will try her surname one more time. Busanan Ongbamrungphan. If you don't mind, I'm going to call her Busanan for the rest of this match as I struggle with that surname. Well, what can we say about her young Malaysian opponent, Goh Jin Wei? Unbelievably, she's just 16 years of age. She's ranked 57 in the world. She was recently as high as 36.
Players ready to play?
Her toughest match this week was in round two against another Thai. Pawntip Burana Prayasertsak. She came through in three games, 21-16, 16-21, 21-17. Can her Thai opponent here manage to do one better? Busanan, 20 years of age, she's currently ranked 16. She's close to her best. She was up at 15 3 years ago. The number 3 seed and her route to the final was fairly comfortable until she reached yesterday's quarterfinal against Yao Yu Liang of Singapore. She came through the third game, 21-12.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Busanan Ongbamrungphan, Thailand.
I'm glad to see I'm not the only one that struggles with that surname.
Goh Jin Wei, Malaysia. Busanan Ongbamrungphan to serve. Level. Play.
David Schwerin, the umpire in the chair. With help from his service judge, Miss Leong Wei Sam.
1 luck.
They've met just once before, these two. Oh. Not long ago, it was the Indonesian Masters.
Serve is over. 1-1.
Busanan came through that match. 21-15, 21-13. I believe that was the final. And therefore, Busanan won that tournament.
Serve is over. 2-1.
Let's see if this semi-final is going to be a repeat of that match. Goh Jin Wei. Sign of nerves, perhaps. Very early on in this game, she probably isn't quite at full speed just yet. Tremendous retrieval from Goh Jin Wei. I've been so impressed all week with her commitment to defence, and it's that dive is a fine example of her commitment. She was outstretched and outplayed 3 or 4 times in that round. Somehow clung on to keep it going. The shot needs to be that good to beat this young Malaysian. Yeah, small shake of the head from Goh Jin Wei.
5-1.
Of errors so far from her, and a couple of shots that have just been too good from Busanan. She's 5-1 down. That's better than a
start.
Serve
is over. 2-5.
Yeah, Busanan's been inside the top 20 for a couple of years now, really. Very consistent performer, ranked at 16. Close to her best. Always seems to fall to a big name in a major event in the last 16 or the quarterfinals. She's always there or thereabouts, but just doesn't seem to quite have enough to get through to the weekends, usually. Attack from Goh Jin Wei. From the back of the court. Yeah, that. Around the head.
5-6.
Stop drop has been effective so far from Goh Jin Wei. Takes it early and just takes all the pace off the shuttle. Brings it down so steep and so close to the net. It's a great shot.
Six all.
This one deep in the rear forehand corner, but played with the same effect.
seven, six.
Such a great athlete, Goh Jin Wei. Such a great badminton player. Any women singles players or fans out there, just take a look at Goh Jin Wei's footwork. It's near perfect. She's really got everything, the racket, skill, speed and power. The only thing she does lack at the moment is height. There's not a great deal she can do about that. But at 16 years old, perhaps, still to grow.
Seven. Oh.
Another couple of inches, we'll see. But yes, a real talent, Goh Jin Wei, just 16. She won the World Juniors last year. A year ago, of course, she was just 15 years old. To win the World Junior title at 15, years young. Absolutely incredible. And if I remember rightly, she was just 14 when she won the Malaysia Senior Women's Singles title. 14 years old, that's just incredible.
Eight, all.
Goh Jin Wei off. And the disguise that made Goh Jin Wei take from that shot so late.
10, 8. Over 9-10.
Yeah, Busanan will be disappointed with that block. There wasn't a great deal on it from Goh Jin Wei. Retrieve it, but she was all at sea.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Seven. can play.
Serve
over 11-0.
So intrigued by this match for so many reasons. Goh Jin Wei at 16 years old, such a prestigious talent. She's played her opponent once before, as I mentioned, and Busanan came through that match. I think it was a final in straight games. I just wonder whether Goh Jin Wei's decision to take the far end of the court first is going to be telling later on in this match. I wonder whether she was under instruction
12,
or
11.
Using her experience, which tells her that this is going to be a close game. It could very easily go to three. And whether there's any advantage in this near side of the court. Because in the third game, at the end, Goh Jin Wei will be playing on this end of the court. Oh. If she's worked that out and decided that she'd rather finish the match
13,
on this end,
11.
Then that might very well be such a great decision. I think that choice of ends might be crucial is Goh Jin Wei was standing on this end of the court to begin with at the knock-up. Her bag was in this box. If she didn't care which end she played on, she'd most likely just stay where she is, save her energy. So I wonder.
Serve is over.
We need to get to three yet though.
12.
It's Goh Jin Wei with a small advantage now at 14-12.
Goh Jin Wei.
Umpire David Schwerin just hurrying Goh Jin Wei along. I love that net shot from Busanan.
Serve's over.
She's there early with the straight net.
13-14.
And then she takes it late. We call it a double net. She's there early and then she holds off and then she plays the net anyway. Just causes that indecision in your opponent's footwork. Your opponent has to wait and see. And then of course your opponent's so late to pick up the shot. Great skill. Oh, that's fantastic from Goh Jin Wei.
Serve is over. 15-13.
It's
over.
Goh Jin Wei just
15.
Having a word with herself, telling herself to calm down. Busanan with the face of concentration. Such a compelling competitor. Tallest of athletes, so when she's punched deep in her forehand corner, she often just flicks the wrist and sends it to the sky. She gets a great length. Oh, great defense. The cross court drop was perfect from Busanan, and somehow
18-15.
Goh Jin Wei dives to get a racket onto it. Those kind of points that will make or break a match. Can break your opponent's spirit. You think you've hit a winner, or at least got on top of the rally, but your opponent gets it back like Goh Jin Wei just did. It really can hurt you. The disappointment on Goh Jin Wei's face. That's the level we're looking at, because the net spin from Busanan was incredible. Goh Jin Wei had no real 18. Right to get that shot back, and yet she seems so disappointed when she doesn't. Such a great attitude. Attacking pressure from Goh Jin Wei, a real
19,
crack
18.
As the racket strings hit the shuttle. Like we said, such great technique, not the biggest of players. But to hurt your opponent with that smash and that slice, technique is flawless. Well played, Busanan. Goh Jin Wei just trying too hard.
19.
Trying to force that cross net. great singles. Fantastic rally. And the scream from Busanan as Goh Jin Wei drifts that clear into the tram lines.
20, match point 19.
That rally didn't deserve a loser, to be honest. Players deserve it of a quick towel down and a quick drink. Just finding a couple of reasons to get a few seconds extra breather. But it's Busanan with the serve at game point 2019. Well played, Goh Jin Wei. Another fantastic rally. And you can see what it means to her, the delight on her face to save the first game point. I could watch this all day. I wonder if they'll play best out of seven games just for us. Probably not. Busanan smiles on the face. She is throwing everything but the kitchen sink at Goh Jin Wei at the moment. And it keeps coming back. That cross net shot just an inch or two wide. And it's Busanan with second game point at 21-20. And she only needed that second attempt.
First game won by Busanan Ongbamrungphan.
The error at the net from Goh Jin Wei. It sat on the tape and fell back. It's Busanan Ongbamrungphan of Thailand who takes this opening game 22-20.
one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds.
Some great rallies at the end of that opening game.
Second game, level, play.
Both players fired up and ready to go again. This time. For all her skills in defense, in retrieval, it's the last few points have been lost with her errors in attack.
Serve is over. One, two. Get ready to play.
Great net shot from Busanan. Oh, and a great slice forehand drop shot.
Serve is over.
Took that so early and brought it down with such a great angle. Body
over.
This time.
Two, three.
Forcing the error from Busanan. For as long as she could. The lift with enough length. To force Busanan into an error. I'm afraid. Not played with enough pace. Too high as well.
Five, three.
was a great straight smash from Goh Jin Wei.
4-5.
Played to perfection, just centimetres inside the line. Well, she opted for the forehand neutralizer. The shuttle was behind her. We haven't seen her hit that shot yet today. She often clears from there or drives it deep. Shuttle too tight at the moment. Goh Jin Wei.
Serve is over.
After the last few points, that was a well-constructed rally. A lot of deep shots to the rear of the court and then bringing her opponent in two or three times. Busanan had to work really hard. Shot so well.
Serve's over. 8-5.
Round the head. It's a slow drop. But it's the disguise. We don't know if she's going to clear or drop or what. And it's keeping Goh Jin Wei guessing here. Busanan's knee support's just sliding down her leg at the moment. So, 8-5.
Over.
Once again from Goh Jin
Wei. 10.
She really is accurate hitting that line.
Serve
That's a better net shot. Oh, what is she doing? Well,
seven,
left.
Ten.
She went round the hedge, she changed her mind and walked to the backhand and then worried for a moment it was going to land in. Look. Oh. Fortunately, it was out. Goh Jin Wei went cross court when she shouldn't have. She should have played straight. Busanan taking full advantage, and that brings about the mid-game interval here in the second. It's 11-7 to the tie.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. 11, 7.
Goh Jin Wei with the change of racket, it seems.
Play.
Busanan a 5-point lead. Goh Jin Wei.
Serve is over. 8-13.
And this is where the young Malaysian's mental strength will be tested.
Play.
One game down. 13-8 down in the second. Oh, that's brilliant.
9-13.
Moving Busanan corner to corner and then opening up the court to play the cross smash. She just needs to play 33 more of those and she'll win this match. Goh Jin Wei wasn't able to turn that first smash across. All she could do was send it back up in the air. It was mid-court.
Jin Wei, get ready.
The second was very effective. Goh Jin Wei.
15-9.
Cross net. Never looked like going over. And the more experienced Thai player with a 6-point lead and needs just 6 points to close out this match.
Serve is over, 10-15.
Has Goh Jin Wei got anything left to turn this match around? Jin Wei not happy with herself. She tried something new. She tried the drive serve. Busanan was ready for it, and as the rally went on and on, it was Busanan that took control. Full of confidence now, Busanan. The Thai favourite, and Goh Jin Wei, it seems, is out of ideas. Cannot fault her effort, however. She's putting everything into this.
Chuck this over there. Jin Wei, chuck this over there.
But the more experienced Thai
17
is brimming 10. With confidence right now.
Play.
And not far away from claiming a place in tomorrow's women's singles final.
Serve is over. 11-17.
Well, Busanan can afford to go for it for a couple of points. She tried then, went for the line, but missed by a couple of inches. And again, it's that first smash at the body of Goh Jin Wei. It seems all Goh Jin Wei can do is send it back up in the air. And you can't blame Goh Jin Wei now for going for the lines. Everything she's done so far has proved ineffective in this second game. Why not go for it and see what happens?
Serve That is over. 12-19.
Okay, Busanan's gone for two lines and missed them both. The way she's been playing so far is working, so time to go a little bit more conservative. Play as she has been doing this entire match. Because Goh Jin Wei is clearly out of ideas. Oh! Service judge just called a fault.
That is over. 20 match point.
It's against Goh Jin Wei for holding her racket at the net, which, yeah, you're not allowed to do. You need to play a committed shot. Anyway, 20-12 match point to Busanan. Yeah, that's better from Goh Jin Wei.
Serve is over, 13-20.
Second match point then to Busanan. Second one, Goh Jin Wei had the chance to kill. It was so tight to the net, a bit of luck. And whether that point went to Goh Jin Wei or not, the match was all but concluded. Busanan Ongbamrungphan makes her way through to tomorrow's SCG Thailand Open final in the women's singles, and she just had too much quality for this
match won by Busanan
from Malaysia, Goh Jin Wei, today.
22-20, 21-13.
Busanan through then, 22-20, 21-13. And we look forward to seeing her again in tomorrow's women's singles final. What a fantastic day it's been here. Semi-final action at the SCG Thailand Open. We've got a number of Thai stars through to tomorrow's finals. Tara Tanachai was in fine form this morning with Super Jirakal in the women's doubles. Seng Son Boonsak in the men's singles came through in straight games. Griawan and Saputro of Indonesia were in fine form in the men's doubles against straight games, and what a mixed doubles we saw. The Malaysians coming through to take out Deshapol and Tara Tanachai. Tara Tanachai not quite able to get through to two finals tomorrow. And well, Goh Jin Wei, the 16-year-old from Malaysia in the women's singles, a star for the future, but today didn't quite have enough to keep up with Busanan Ongbamrungphan of Thailand. And the crowd are delighted that Busanan's through to tomorrow's women's singles final. So we'll be back here again tomorrow. We look forward to welcoming you all then. Thank you.